Another set of 1 kilowatt
pre-assembled
solar setup bound to Tacloban. Package is one piece of 460 watt solar panel, then 1 kilowatt 24 volts inverter, 120 amps MPPT solar charger controller, set of protection devices, saka may ano siya, aluminum cable tray with cable glands. Ito yung ready na yung ano, AC output outlet niya. Saka dito yung battery cable connected, 24 volt system. Connect the solar panel. Bali, naka-crimp na lahat yan. Ang gagawin nyo na lang is connect the solar panel and connect the battery. So, kung connected na lahat, bali, dapat naka-series 24 volts yung battery nyo. Ang first to on sa system is yung breaker, battery to controller. Sana yung label natin, ng doon sa taas. May mga label naman yan. Dapat naka-sequence yung on ng ating ano setup. Ayan, may mga label naman. So, battery to controller na breaker. Ayan. So, detected na ng solar controller yung battery. It reads 25.4 volts. And then, breaker, panel to, from panel to controller, yung second na i-on. Yan. So, nag-ilaw na yung solar panel. Solar panel is detected. I-set natin yung battery type nung sa gel. Kasi yung battery natin is gel type. Dalawang 100Ah yung in-order ng client. So, i-set natin yan sa gel type. Gel type battery.
Kita mo din. Kita sa gel. Ito ba?
Oh, ayan, yan, yan. Yan yung gel. Okay. So, battery type is set. Then, next on is breaker from battery to inverter. Yan, 80 amps. Then, switch on the power button of the inverter. So, the inverter is online. Then, switch on the AC breaker 5 amperes. AC breaker. That's the breaker for our output. Now, the AC output, the AC outlet is connected. And the load is running properly. So, the system is properly start up and commission.